What makes a speaker waterproof? I've analyzed several water-resistant phones here on my channel, and now it's time to see how a wireless Bluetooth speaker can survive against liquid. This rugged speaker claims an IPX7 rating, same as the new Apple Watch. It can be submerged underwater up to 1 meter for 30 minutes. But let's see if we can actually trust that. The outer materials are a combination of metal speaker grills, plastic frames, and a super thick rubber layer around the outside. The first visible defense against water is the incredibly thick charging port flap. This speaker has an internal battery that powers itself as well as charges other devices, just like a power bank. Luckily, there is another layer of waterproofing around the charging port on the inside of the speaker, and I'll show you that in just a second. Four Phillips screws are holding the decorative plastic faceplate against the metal grille. I say decorative because it has no structural functionality. The waterproofing starts below this layer. There are four more screws that are offset to the original four that we just removed, and these screws have a thick rubber layer over the tip that was dripped in on top of the screws to plug the screw holes. Pretty ingenious way to block the water entry. After those screws are removed, the speaker can lift off from the body. And here we can see a rubber washer along the lip. The four screws we just removed pull the plastic top tight against this rubber ring on the inside to make a watertight seal with the rest of the body. I'll disconnect the two speaker wires, and then I see three screws holding the speaker into the grille. There is a shiny strip of black rubber-like material sealing the edge of the speaker to the plastic. You can see it stretch and pull with each screw that I remove. I have a feeling that this speaker isn't going to be waterproof again when I finally put it all back together. After the screws and black seal are gone, the speaker freely falls out from the plastic frame. The metal grille has obvious holes in it, so air and water can freely enter. So the speaker needs to do all the work to keep the water out. In some speakers, the cone or diaphragm is made of thick paper, cloth, or other permeable material. Some subwoofers use a plastic cone, and it looks like that is the case with this particular speaker. The actual speaker component was the part that I was most curious about. Plastic will not allow water to pass through it, and the rubber surround or suspension is also impermeable. Water will never soak through the plastic cone like it would with a cloth or paper speaker. So this definitely gets a thumbs up for that. When I get a water-resistant piece of tech to test, I always see if the board is coated with a hydrophobic spray, and this board is not. So if by chance some water does get inside your speaker, it would get roasted. Maybe not immediately. Water damage sometimes takes a while for the corrosion to set in and take over. H2O is the cancer of the electronic world. Hopefully, the rest of the water barriers will do their job and you'll be just fine. Now there are two more screws that are holding down the shroud for the charging port and the USB slot. This has the same rubber sealant around all the edges that we saw on top of those screws, and it really is just a second layer of waterproofing underneath that thick rubber charging port flap that we saw earlier. Dual layers of waterproofing is always better than one. Under the circuit board, we find a 1450 milliamp hour battery that powers the 5-watt speaker. It is also a portable power bank and can charge other devices on the go, but it looks like the battery is soldered in. To summarize, this portable speaker is waterproof because of its beastly housing, lots of glue and rubber, and plastic speaker cones. So as long as it doesn't go deeper than 1 meter in water, it should be fine. The waterproof reviews of the iPhone 7 and Galaxy phones can be found in my Ultimate Waterproof Test playlist. I would feel much safer using this inexpensive portable speaker around water than I would with my more expensive iPhone or Samsung. Thanks a ton for watching. I'll see you around.